I am Dr. Chandrika Shekhar, practicing as an obstetrician and gynecologist at Chirag Hospital and Maternity Center, JP Nagar, Second Phase, Bangalore. I am also a visiting doctor at Malathi Manipal Hospital, Jayanagar, 9th block, and Apollo Cradle Hospital, Jayanagar, 5th block. Coming to occurrence of no bleeding post 40 days pregnancy with the tablet of misoprostol, it is a very dangerous condition. It has to be tackled properly. If you have attempted to do a medical abortion without the consent of your doctor, you have to immediately meet a doctor. This is because the procedure of medical termination of pregnancy using medicines involves some specific investigations and go ahead. That is, first it has to be scanned and then confirmed that everything is safe, and then the doctor goes for the procedure of medical abortion. In this case, if the bleeding has not happened, it may be due to some dangerous things like ectopic pregnancy, in which the pregnancy happens outside the uterine cavity, which can be a life-threatening situation. So it has to be tackled properly by your concerned doctor.